In one of the latest development, Air France KLM Group is required to raise at least 2 billion euros to compensate for the loss that they have suffered during the COVID-19 pandemic and would need an additional 6 billion euro to stay in business. The Air France KLM Group has already received 14 billion euros from the French and Dutch government during the lockdown phase. It is one of the topmost players in the airline industry and will have to fight to stay in business, and if the amount that they require is not injected in their business, they might further suffer losses and also take a hit on their business. Stay updated with me on my channel.